Welcome back to the third video in the short series of learning Qigong at home. In the previous video, we finished number four. We finished number four, which was sway the head and shake the tail, and then we came up to get ready for the next move. The next move, we come up. The next move, we don't cross our hands, our palms face each other, and it's called the wise owl looks backwards. I press my hands to the back, and then I look back as I turn my palms to the front. I come up again, palms facing each other. I press my hands back. I look back as my palms turn. Come back again. I breathe out. And I stretch out. I breathe in. And I breathe out. And I breathe in. And I go to the next move. I make a cross. And I put my fists facing upwards next to my waist. This move is called clenching fists and looking fiercely. Or looking angrily. So what happens? I punch forward, I open my hands, and I withdraw that punch. I punch this one, and I withdraw this punch. In terms of our breathing, what we're doing is I've come from the previous move. I've come up, I formed the cross. I take my horse stance. I put my hands here. I breathe in. I breathe out. I breathe in. And I breathe out. And I breathe out. Breathe in. And I breathe out. Breathe in. Now to get out, I breathe out, I push down, and then I breathe in. So let me do that again. I'll finish this punch, breathing in. I breathe out. Bring my arms to the same height, and I breathe in. So let's do that together, one and two. One and two, numbers five and six. So, where are we? We finished here last time. Let's sway the head and finish this move. Come back here. Hands to the same height. Bring them up, palms facing each other. Press it as you breathe out. Look back. And breathe in. Palms face each other. Breathe out. Once you've finished this press, look back the same time, face your palms to the front. Look to the front and come up, form that cross, and sink down with your fists on your waist. I breathe out, I punch. I breathe in, and I punch. Breathe in, and punch. Breathe in, and punch. Breathe in, breathe out. Bring your arms to the same height. Breathe in. So that's moves numbers 5 and 6. What's important with this punch is our fists are inverted, they're facing upwards next to my waist. When I punch, my hand turns. Now my fist is normal, it's facing, the fingers are facing the floor. So from here I spiral that punch to there. I don't punch so far that I compromise my posture, and I don't close up here. I punch as far as I can be in a relaxed way. I open my hands, but I turn my hand, my wrist, my elbow, shoulder a little bit. Everything turns as I breathe in. I'm using the axis again. I'm turning from the middle. So I breathe out and I punch. I then breathe in and I pull it back. I breathe out. I spiral that fist. I open and I turn and bring this back. To finish this, I open my hands. I breathe out. Pause. I want to breathe in. Good. Let's go from the very beginning to the end of number 6. I will be embracing the tree, even if you can't see it. you very much.